What's up, y'all?
I'm gonna try to get this game finished. I'm gonna get her done. We're pretty much at the end of the base game when you throw the sword in the portal and all that shit, but we have Fable Anniversary, so we've got some summoners and shit afterwards and some stuff going on here and there. So we're gonna be taking care of that. Just trying to make sure my dog doesn't have to go out. My girlfriend just left for work and she's in a weird mood, so like, I don't know. And my girlfriend, the dog. No, don't follow, bro, don't follow. No, don't follow. No, don't follow. Bro, don't. Okay, so I think we need to go. Yeah. What's up, viewers? How you doing? Trying to finish her up real quick.
Of the summoners in the northern wastes marks the arrival of a new threat to all things living. We have long dreaded this portent. Behind my walls lies the Fireheart. There, you will speak to the prophets who watch over it. You may enter now, but beware the beating of the heart. It has burned many before.
We are the prophets of the Fireheart.
It was your destiny to seek us out, hero.
The beast arises in the frozen north. Only he who claims the heart can stop it.
Its mystical powers will guide you across the sea. There you must face a force of such evil. Not even death can silence its fury.
Oh, for crying out loud. Just tell him to get us out of here.
Yes, yes, we were coming to that. To obtain the Fireheart, you must solve the mystery of day and night.
And we'll finally be free.
Witness the board before you. Each time you turn all the moons into suns, you'll release one of us from our perpetual prison.
But fill the board with moons and one of us will perish. And the Fireheart will never be yours.
What? I thought you said he'd get it even if he gets us all killed. I heard you.
Quiet, you imbecile!
Look, it's very simple. Solve the damn puzzle. You get the heart, we get out of this hole. Everyone's happy, all right?
The sun signs. Turn all the tiles to sun signs for you, prophet. Turn all the moon signs. Okay, so I just have to turn. Them all to sun signs.
Halo. Use the Fireheart wisely.
Oh, I hope I get out too. Moon to sun. That's good. Sunny! Sunny! Oh, what's happening? The light is so beautiful. Mother, I'm coming.
Excellent. Just free me next, and you can do what you like. That's the one. Now keep going.
We definitely got it.
I shall join my fellow prophets now. Cheerio.
The last guy. This can't be faster.
Chop, chop.
No, I fucked up.
Fireheart? Excellent. I knew you'd be able to do it.
I bet those prophets were a barrel of laughs, too. You always get to do the fun stuff.
Well, I've been looking into these summoner creatures, and I'm starting to think throwing away the Sword of Eons wasn't the best idea after all. These things are bad. Too late to do anything now, though.
Perhaps not. Well, it's only an old legend, but... for centuries, there have been tales of a powerful weapon hidden in the guild and imbued with the essence of all the heroes buried there. But the only one who's shown any real interest in it lately is Maze. He was obsessed with finding it. We know why.
Pretty sure I know where it's at.
Perhaps you can find whatever he discovered in his old quarters. But don't forget, it is vital that you place the Fireheart in the Hook Coast Lighthouse. Its power will summon the ship to take you to the northern wastes. Good luck once more, hero.
I don't know if that sword's better than what I have, though. That's the issue. So...
You've received a new quest card.
Don't have 3 and 4. I didn't mean to do that either. Shit. I don't remember what all you need to activate it, but I believe back here, like in this thing, or in one of these graves.
Have a pleasant visit, sir.
Okay, so I'm gonna go read the inscription again. We'll see if it works. The empty grave.
We see.
Yes, sir. Okay, let's see what the difference is between these two swords, because these are two powerhouses of swords. Negative 32. Augmentation health, mana, and experience. Sword was imbued with extraordinary power when great guild mage Celsius used it in spell and large vortex. Strength even rivals the Sword of Aeons. And it doesn't have any more infused spots. But it is better than what I had. Okay. Now we really do have one of the most powerful swords in the games, so.
Yep. Assassin
Okay, Hook Coast, I guess. Let's look at my quests real quick. Done that. I've killed assassins. I don't really know if those go away or not. I'm not doing the Chapel of Scorn. And then the hidden booty hunt is just you have to get all the treasure clues, which I was missing, I believe. What was it? Three, four, three and four, something like that. Was missing two of them. So I guess we'll just go to Hook Coast and send it.
Expecting you. As you can see, the town's been evacuated, just like the guildmaster asked. Must be something serious, eh? Well, it wasn't easy getting everyone out on such short notice, but us guards know our duty. Well, I could tell you some stories, I could. But, you probably don't want to hear them right now. I'll just leave it to you, sir. Good day.
I don't think there's anything extra here now, but we'll just look.
The ship should arrive as soon as the heart's energy reaches full power. What the hell? A summoner. It's trying to destroy the heart. We have to protect it. Come on, we have to stop it before it destroys the fire heart. Time to get busy.
What was that? Maybe I should just get all of their attention real quick. This is gonna be so crazy on my health, but if I get both of their attention, then they're not gonna be attacking it, right? In theory? Nope, the other guy went back to attacking it. Okay. Please, just move past them all. Go, 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 go.
When you get to the Northern Wastes, your guild seal will activate the local teleporters, and I'll be able to join you. Scythe would have done it long ago, but he destroyed his seal before he arrived. Didn't want Maze to know what he was up to, I guess. Well, have a nice trip. Maybe when I see you next, we can have a snowball fight.
The strange, silent ship set sail into the featureless swell. Day after day, it carved its path among the waves. An ocean phantom, moving ever forward. Then the moment came, when icy peaks speared out of the horizon mist. These were the shores of the Lost Bay. The Northern Wastes lay beyond them.
To the Northern Wastes, Guildsman. I had feared you lost. I am Scythe, though my name has long been forgotten in the guild. Maze saw to that. My apologies for not meeting you in person. I must remain in Snowspire Village and protect it from summoners. Terrible though they are but a symptom of a much greater power rising in these lands. Meet me in Snowspire in the far north. I will explain everything, and then we must consult the town's ancient oracle. I pray we can awaken it, and that it holds the answers we seek.
You've received a new quest card.
Hey, the teleporters are up and running. Nice one. I'm going to have a look around after speaking to Scythe. Catch you later.
30. What the hell can be in there? Got like 9. Okay, I've got 10. Okay. Yeah, we're going to be wearing that. Wow, so it was mirroring the Scorn Demon. Huh. Like a snow troll or something. Okay, bro. These green chests got some good shit. I'm not passing them up. Guys aren't even bad anymore. Okay, I think I have a spot left open on my crossbow. Yes. Okay. And then we're just going to add that. So I've got health generating pretty quickly, just over time. Okay, so that's where I need to go. But we're just gonna look around a little bit. Yeah, we're not going there right now, but I believe we'll be back to there. Shit, he's pulling. Nice. Those are good. Health potions. Yes. Yes. We are stocked up. I don't have to worry about anything.
There you are. So how was the cruise? Me? I'm more of a teleporter girl. Good thing your seal set the local ones off. I've managed to get a good look around, and this pile of stones might be worth investigating. See all those inscriptions? I'm heading back to the guild to work on the translations. You should carry on to Snowspire and speak with Scythe. He's waiting for you. Catch you later!
Damn. I'm tapping too fast. This one, yeah, it's gonna be difficult. Wow. It was two taps after he started pulling. This one's crazy. Oh. Wow. What is in here? Got him. Will Master's Elixir.
Snowspire Oracle in his search for the sword. Now it is we who are in need of its wisdom. To speak with it, we will need the Glyphs of Inquiry. They were hidden in the Age of Archon by four acolytes who buried them deep in the haunted necropolis. I will send word to the necropolis guards to grant you passage.
Oh yeah. Let's check out the shops real quick. See if, like, we don't get any super good armor or something.
Special offer for you, sir.
What? The jackass, you can hit people with a fish? Buying it? Looking for armor, y'all.
The pleasure is all.
There's an achievement for dressing as some lady. And buy all bright plate stuff. Just carefully selling what I want to sell so I don't sell the stuff I just bought or that crazy helmet. You can buy a house up there too, so like, what's that, how much is that house? I might just buy that. I got a bunch of money for no reason. At the end of the game, I've got pretty much the best armor. I've definitely got the best swords. So like, how much the house, bro? How much the house? $25,000 sold. Rent out, there's a marital home? Yes. Made this house really nice too. Okay.
Everything I imagined and
You have a good day as well. Seems to take some damage, huh? Sir. Already went down here to fish, I believe. Okay, I don't need to go down there, so I'm probably not going to clear him out. I'm just going to keep trucking. Why am I stuck?
Oh, yes. So I told us to let you in. Well, I guess you better show him through.
Yeah, nice try, Mungo. It's your turn, and you know it.
Ah, nuts. All right then, follow me. Right, that's as far as I'm going. This place ain't safe, you know. The old town's full of ghosts. Folks say the poor beggars don't even realize they're dead. Anyway, take care looking for them, glyphs, they're called, right? You're not the first one that's come rummaging for pieces of carved stone, you know. The others found more than they bargained for, though. Rotting corpses, a lot of them now. Anyway, have a nice day.
I don't remember how many there are. Off the top of my head. Oh, it shows 4. Are you seeing how fast my health regens? I don't know about that, boss. Come on now. This one's a fighter. Fighting back big time. What? What?
Thank you.
should come back to Snowspire now and see if we can...
You've received a new quest card.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the Heroes Guild. I'm gonna have a bunch of shit to level up. Oh, I didn't do any of my accuracy stuff, or skill stuff, but that's fine. We're good.
Uncovered the glyphs. Very good. It is time we awoke the Oracle from its deathly slumber. Oh, great Oracle, grant us the knowledge we seek. What evil rises in this land? Guildsman is here. You follow the footsteps of the one who bore the mask you carry. Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the summoners. He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the Bronze Gate. But now his soul mask is in your hands. You must use it. Heed the Archon's shrine and open the gate. Go now and face your destiny. So Jack has cheated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom in this land. Return to Briar Rose at the shrine. Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the guild. May fate smile on you.
You've received a new quest card.
Glad you're still with us. These inscriptions are fascinating, you know. Everything indicates that Jack's new form will emerge from behind the Bronze Gate. and this structure is the key to opening it. But it looks like it'll take the souls of three heroes to activate the mechanism. These things are never simple, are they? It doesn't want just any heroes either. The first instruction calls for the King of the Arena, no less. I suppose you could chop your own head off, but then there'd be no one for me to order around, would there? Why don't you pay Thunder a visit? He knows the arena inside and out. I've checked with the guild, and they say he's in Knothole Glade. You've still got Jack's mask, haven't you? Good. You'll need it to trap the souls. I still can't believe he might not be dead. Anyway, I better start researching the second inscription.
Yes, little hero.
Now look, I won't tell you again. We don't need a hero. For the first time in years, we aren't being attacked, sieged, or kidnapped by anything. Now leave us alone!
You? Vyaros said you would come. I will tell you what I know. If it will get you out of my sight. You were both once called Kings of the Arena. But there have been many heroes in the past who have claimed that name. You should search in the bloody dust of the arena itself. They say the souls of past champions haunt it, resting in the place of their greatest achievement. Now go, unless you're here to take my soul.
Why go all the way to the arena? You have a perfectly good soul right in front of you.
Hey man, it's still out here blaming me for his problems. Like, bro, I didn't take nothing from you. I'm just chilling, homie. The Beer Jesus, what's up, bro? How you doing? Dead. Just out here playing some Fable Anniversary, you know? Working on my mod for this. Hell yeah, bro, that's dope. I've always wanted to play some mods for this, but I've been playing it on Series X, so hopefully here soon I get some good enough hardware to start running good shit on the PC.
These things appeared in the cells and started killing everyone.
Afraid to fight another hero, were you? Very well. I have prepared some
entertainment. We'll scare you. Good, bro. I'm about it. Anything that's just a general change, you know? I play a lot of retro games, so I play a lot of ROM hacks on whatever emulation console. All the Zelda ROM hacks, Ocarina of Time, and Majora's Mask, and Sega ROM hacks and shit, so... Guildmaster with Herbert from Family Guy.
Hey now, child, the next question is to take your pants off.
I'd be terrified. You're right. You're it. You're 100% right. I was not prepared. Big boom. It's pretty funny, though. It'll be an interesting dynamic. Wasn't there a key behind one of these? Maybe I'm just tweaking. Doing the voice model and even a parody of the Guild Arts. See distraught Herbert in the background. Oh god. Get married and he's just like, no. How could you do this to me? That's hilarious. Are these for me? Why, thank you. Wait a minute. What's in this room? Is there anything else in this room? It's probably like one of the only times you're going to be able to just take shit from this room. Yeah, that's dope, bro. That'll be funny. It'll be a good one.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, the beer Jesus. Thank you for the follow, bro. I'm gonna be doing so much. I'm gonna start the ROM hack soon. I think the only one I've done so far is the Nintendo 64 disc drive. Demo, Legend of Zelda, Day and Night, Dawn and Dusk. There you go. I don't game, I hear myself. I'm a blackened death metal radio host on Twitch who may be in GTA 6. Bro, that's, first of all, that's sick that you're in any of that. Second of all, I am like, heavily into like deathcore and slam and that, you know, very heavy style of music, so that's fucking amazing. Like, I'm glad to see there's still metalheads out here doing their shit, you know. We're writing some deathcore original stuff right now. I say deathcore loosely. It's our influences are like Spite and like Oceano and shit, so it'll probably be like that. Husband of a wife who worked at Rockstar Games Scotland. I get to read this. Husband of a wife who worked for Rockstar Games Scotland. Oh, hell yeah. Bro, that's sick. I will be watching for sure on that. Definitely. Big definitely. My buddy that's on here all the time with me, Dalt, he's been trying to say that, trying to 2023 needs to be the year of music and getting our shit back together, because we used to be in a mildly successful metalcore band, but people had shit they had to do, and, you know, everybody, it was that time period where we were all trying to get jobs and shit, so, you know, things happen. Cincinnati? That's what's up, bro. About 465 Records. Record label was all with permission. Dude, that's sick. Cincinnati. That's not even that far either. I'm in Indiana, so I mean, that's honestly not even that far. We've driven to Iowa for shows. That's dope. This is why I like doing streaming. Meeting people like Beer Jesus here, bro, that's sick. Nice home, 3 points, yeah. Yeah, we're up, we're like right by them. I'm in Michigan City, but I think they're like South Bend or something. They're within within a short radius for sure. Munster, yep, you're right. Definitely. Cause I definitely know people, sound guys that swear by them, go there all the time, but they're from that way. But yeah, I will definitely be watching for that, A, and B, like, if you have any type of, like, music sites for yourself, let me know, like, yeah, band camps or anything. Definitely drop them and I'll check them out. Because it's super sick. Especially in this area, like, Midwest is a different, is an interesting blend of individuals. Like, you catch me of like 5'8", 130 pound white guy listening to either Young Dolph or like fucking, off the top of my head, Bulbadinia or like Spite or something like that, all in the same like 5 minutes. I just play the music on Twitch, play like a real radio show. That's dope. Camp of Death in Louisiana Sludge? Fuck yes. I'm definitely gonna be checking that shit out. For sure. Definitely. And letting the buddies know too, because we're all pretty much in the same boat. We all like very, very heavy music. And it's weird too, because like every time you meet somebody that that listens to just like very violent, generally aggressive music, they're always super chill. Super chill. Oh. Yeah, we played with old school Traders and fucking Oceano and Volumes before those members were gone and passed and no longer in the band, and yeah, I missed that a lot. We've been talking about it a lot, and we've been sitting down and getting some first recordings going. I've been a bassist since I was 13, and I grew up on like Rush and Dream Theater, more progressive, older style metal. I'm autistic in myself, so the music reflects on my thought process. That's dope. Hell yeah. Mine's definitely an anger outlet for sure. Like, I'm a very angry individual, and not too many people deserve to deal with that. Like, they don't deserve to be treated any type of negatively, in my opinion, most of the time. So that's just a nice anger outlet, honestly. Especially physically playing the music, that itself is a nice outlet for aggression and just energy. These guys just don't stop, do they? Yeah, that's dope, bro. That's super sick. He's still out here. Yeah, I'll definitely be checking out the show for sure. That sounds dope. And the mod, if I get to get the time, or not the time, but I get the ability to, you know? Shrine, all right. Always looking for new music, always looking for heavy music. Definitely always looking for local music. From the mask and, well, your guess is as good as mine.
Seen anything like it. It's like it's using the soul to power itself. Anyway, we figured out the second inscription. It says, the heroine. I can't think of anyone who fits the description better than Scarlet Robe, your mother. There's always me, of course, but as you can see, I'm still alive, and I plan to stay that way. You'll have to pay her tomb in Oakvale another visit. I know this won't be easy, but Scarlet was always one to make sacrifices, remember?
I'm looking at your page right now, dude. Hell yeah. $3,800? Nice fucking going, bro. You're on it. On it. Hell yeah. What was he supposed to be doing here? I gotta... You'll have to go to the Oakvale and stop looking at... Okay, Oakvale.
Something tells me there's going to be a lot of screaming.
Hell yeah, bro. So, like, what would you say your favorite type of metal is? I'm gonna assume it's somewhere along the lines of what the show is about. Which is fair.
You seek, son, but Jack has sent a legion of screamers to torment my soul. They won't allow me to leave. And now they will try to take you, too.
We got them, we got them. They're nothing. Just one-shot them real quick. They're definitely taking a lot of health. What's up with the one in the middle of this pentagram, bro? I don't like that.
Ready, but I sense how he fears you. Take my soul and avenge our family once and for all, and make him pay, son.
Oh, he's getting it. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
I'm sure your mother would be proud. Now, there's just one inscription.
Appreciate all the viewers. Appreciate the beer Jesus, bro. Appreciate all you guys. Who that might mean.
Oh, come. We both know who it is, dear Briar. You can't protect the old fool any longer. It's the Guildmaster the Shrine wants, hero.
Jack? So it really is true. He's alive. And still up to his old mind games. I hope the Guild Acolytes can come up with a better idea. You should go back to the Guild and speak with them.
How you guys doing? Happy New Year.
Welcome back, sir. This place has been a mess since you left. People running around with bits of old paper, books flying everywhere. And a guildmaster's only gone and holed himself up in the guild woods. We're not supposed to let anyone near him.
We found it. The soul mentioned in the inscription. It must be Nostro. His soul has been trapped in the Litchfield graveyard for centuries. Our texts suggest it should be in the graveyard circle, you know, where you found the tunnel to Bargate Prison.
Catching souls? Never heard such nonsense.
Well, good luck, hero.
We're gonna get him. And we're not getting the Guildmaster. I'm not trying to kill a bunch more people. Just bad people. What was y'all doing? Bam, 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 bam. Swords of Beast. Let me out of here, let me out of here, let me out of here. Combing right through them.
Guildsmen, we meet once more. You reclaimed my weapons and armor and brought me peace. Now, I offer my soul in return. But I am Nostro, and mine is a warrior's soul. You must take it in battle so that I may stand proud among my comrades in the afterlife. My men have sworn an oath to protect me even in death. Only when they fall can I be harmed. Now, claim my soul with honor.
No problem. I got the motherfucking tier of ammo, bro. I'm not tripping. We got it. You say, haha. Hold on. I got his soul, right? I think so. It wouldn't let me just.
Say only one hero will be allowed to pass through the gate, and hey, guess what? You're the strongest. I don't know what form Jack's going to take, but I don't think it's going to be small and furry, do you? Good luck. For all our sakes.
All right.
You're too late, little hero. Once more.
We're gonna save. Let's see. That about 15 hours? There's no way.
You've received a new quest.
No, that's about 3:30, which is what time it is. So we'll just have to look and see about how many hours we've got into this. It's quite a few, I know that. Go. Ah, Dick. Hop down, bird boy. Where'd you go? Come on. Come on. Come on, we got him. Come on. Yes, sir. Absolutely not.
It was a battle that will be talked about for centuries to come. The day the hero of Oakvale slew the dragon, Jack of Blades. The day the strange creature behind the mask was finally banished from this world. And this is where our tale must end. Though even the most hopeful of hearts knew the struggle between good and evil would never be truly over. As for what became of the guild and its heroes, that is a story for another time.
So there you have it. That is Fable Anniversary. That is not everything in the game, but that is the general storyline. That is the gist of it. That's how you get through it. At least one of the ways. I know my buddy builds. He has a really strong mage archer build that's pretty overpowered. But yeah, this is the way I always played it as a kid. I played the original Fable on the original Xbox when shortly after it came out, and I was really big into that whole thing. As you know, I've already got Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask up, so that was a big part of my gaming childhood. You know, this game and the games I just mentioned. So again, I really appreciate you guys, all the Twitch viewers. All the YouTube viewers, I really appreciate you guys. And yeah, we're going to keep having some fun. There's still two more games to go. So be ready for Fable 2. And we might even start that later today or tonight or tomorrow or something, you know. Might start that soon. Thanks again. Follow and subscribe. Thank you guys again. Follow and subscribe, and we'll see you soon.